What do you got?
All right, I tried using a steady motion algorithm to try to determine the motion of your victim at the point of impact, but my results were inconclusive.
But you persevered.
I did. You know, I imagined her walking, the motion of her feet, and then it occurred to me, curtate cycloid.
Oh, curtate cycloid.
CC.
Right, of course.
Think of someone's stride, like the moon orbiting around the Earth. As the moon moves around the Earth and the Earth moves around the sun, the moon traces out a curtate cycloid curve in space. In essence, a smaller circle moving within a larger circle. Now, when you walk, the heel orbiting backward then forward past the knee creates the same pattern of circles. Now, from there, I could probabilistically determine the leg motion of your victim at the point of impact.
And that probabilistically helps us how?
Well, the marks on her legs that the vehicle's lights made, they're high.
High?
Yeah, the bumper of the vehicle was rising on impact.
So what, you're saying it was accelerating?
Which means this wasn't an accident.